हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू। होप सो आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे। वेलकम इन माय न्यू वीडियो। मेरे एक न्यू वीडियो में आपका स्वागत है। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम रिसेंट अपडेट्स अबाउट सीएमए इंस्टीट्यूट। सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑल द अपडेट्स वन बाय वन। सो दिस वीडियो विल हेल्प यू टू डिसाइड ऑल द थिंग्स। सो फर्स्ट एग्जाम विल बी कंडक्टेड ऑनलाइन with both options of home based and center based for June 21 attempt. So you have both options available in this attempt. You can choose home based or you can choose center based. This option will be available soon. There will be salient changes in the question paper pattern as per feedback of stakeholders. It may possible because you have already known about online exam institute will going to conduct online exam and also in past time institute have conducted online exam. So because of that it may possible ki weightage of subjective questions will increase and it may possible because of that lots of students will facing also problems. So keep more practice on keyboards because if you familiar with keyboards then you will write all your answer as per time, as per given time. So please make more practice. Re-verification result will be take still some more time. It may possible within 10 to 15 days at the mid of June your re-verification result will definitely come. Withheld result will be declared at the earliest before re-verification result. If a student is genuine, result will be declared. Otherwise, action will be taken. So, hope so that the students who have in facing this problem of withheld result and he or she they are genuine, then it may possible that their result will be declared. There is a delay in dispatch of study material, so I will suggest to because of COVID and because of COVID, institute is not sending study material to all the students. So I will suggest you to download PDF books in your laptop and read through that PDF book. It will definitely help you. Otherwise, you can take some printout of a particular chapter because I think institute will take too much more time for dispatching of study material. So if you are giving to exam in June attempt or if you are going to give exam in December attempt, so don't wait for study material. Your cost for printing of study material is not too much high if you compare with your time, because time is more important as compared to money. If situation does not get settled by July 26, exam will be postponed. Timely review will be done by interview. It means exam will be rescheduled. It may possible ki exam will be go on next month or next to next month. So hope so situation will under control at and exam will be held as per scheduled time. Opt out option will be given if necessary. If institute look like there is job they will give opt out option, then they will inform you for choosing opt out options, and you have options you can shift your exam in next attempt. Sufficient mock test time for preparation will be given prior exam. You will institute will give you sufficient time to prepare for examination, and this time it may possible institute will give you more mock test papers. So you keep practice because practice makes a man perfect. CMA new syllabus is under consideration, but students should not wait for it. I will also suggest you don't wait for new syllabus because it will take I think 1 year, 2 year more. Firstly, institute will prepare this new syllabus, new pattern, all the thing. Then institute will submit to corporate ministry of corporate affairs, and after when cabinet approve our new syllabus, then it will be come. So it will take too much time. So don't wait for new syllabus. Go with old syllabus and complete your CMA as soon as possible. So thanks for watching this video. Bye. Take care. Best of luck.